Everybody, welcome back to another episode of our Minecraft Let's Play. We're back here on Zombie Land, of course. And I'm sure from the intro you've seen that we have something new in the world. We'll get to that. But I just want to show you guys that the mass storage facility has been completed. Actually, it's been completed a long time ago, but you know, I'm just now getting the time to record. Let's get away from the phantoms, you know. So yeah, we're here. Where is Daryl? There's Daryl. How you doing? But yeah, all of these shulker boxes here, man. All of those. Transferred everything from the storage room to here. Everything is 100% moved over from the storage room. Yeah. I don't know. I like it better down here. It's deeper underground than the storage room was. A lot less mobs spawn here. There's still the occasional mob, but, you know, Daryl here seems to be taking charge of that. We probably need to add like a lantern or something up here, because it's kind of dark. Yeah. There we go. That's pretty good. Let's do... Alright, I got three left. It probably doesn't make sense to put those there, but... You know, I don't make sense sometimes. Okay, that's fine. Let's just put one back here where the redstone mechanics are. Is it on? Yeah, it's on. Okay. Yeah, the redstone mechanics room. This controls the lights out here, the redstone lamps. Still need to put a door on that over there, but this one has a door. You just flip the switch and the lights will turn off, and you know, vice versa. Back here we got the inner workings of it going. Because, I mean, I don't do a lot with redstone, but I figured this time I would show you guys, what little I can do with redstone. That one doesn't come out? Oh, that's right, we decided on that's not going to be on the wall. That's right. Yeah, okay, yeah, that works out. Okay. Alright, but yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that storage room is, in fact, completed. Very happy with it, too. Looks great. The floor pattern is probably my favorite part. But yeah, man. Love it. Let's get to sleep, then. I know I could go over to the mansion, but, you know, sometimes you feel like just plopping down to bed and going to sleep. How we doing, Scott? He is one of the most last... He has lasted a long time, actually. Where is your exit? And that's going on top of the Trade Center. Great. Yeah, there's some sad news. Since we haven't been on in a bit, there have been some casualties. One in the form of Charles Cove over there. Oh, yeah, by the way. What do I not need? I don't need a bone, just one singular bone. Our netherite armor is complete, man. I don't know. I really would like to put it on this episode, but seeing as how we're not doing anything in the nether this episode, we'll do it next episode. We're gonna have a nether adventure next episode then. Alright. And then, hopefully we can fight the dragon, because I've been saying I want to fight the dragon. Still have my Halloween decorations up here. Yeah, we've had some casualties, mildly. Oh yeah, I forgot to put that there. Yeah, so Charles, the Snow Golem, February 15th to August 28th. Fred. Yeah, Fred. Oh, man. Fred died. What, how did Fred... Oh, yeah. He died. He died when I was building the damn boat. He died when I was doing the boat, man. It's really sad. Ah, poor Fred. Got shot by a skeleton. Is there anybody else? Just, Reuben! Yeah, you guys never met Reuben, I don't think, but he was at my quarry mine over there, and, yeah, he fell from a high place. As they say. I need to update that in my book, but, yeah, we're just gonna... Okay, there's a dog here. Hi, Fisher Sam. How you doing? Fisher Sam is the dude. I hope he never dies, though. Or no, that's right, he can't get out because of... Oh, yeah! So, yeah, Fisher Sam will be our friend forever. He will not despawn. Hi! How are you? Of course I just threw away my only bone I had, but... If you're still here and I kill some skeletons over there, you know, we'll make you our dog. Why not? We'll get a new dog. So, how you doing, Ruby? Yeah. I really need to take this bridge that I built. I just cross over there all the time, but I have a bridge right here. I mean, this is really only just for making it across that little river, but I forgot you can just cut across there. But yeah, we got a boat. And we're actually going to make a quick stop to the vault, though, because I want to store some of my ores in the boat, man. Hi, llama. Who left this open? I'd like to know who left that open. Okay. Probably one of my friends that was on here the other day, but... Yeah, we don't have shulker boxes full of diamonds yet. We're not that rich. We have iron, so let's just take some iron with us, I guess. Some iron. I'm gonna take some emeralds. Some emerald blockage. There we go, I mean, that's enough, to be honest. And then gold, of course, because, you know, can't be a pirate without gold. Alright, that should be fine. And then let's just craft that, and craft that. Alright, that should be fine. I don't know why, I feel like iron is one of the most important ores to have on you at all times, to be honest with you. Makes buckets, makes, you know, advanced weaponry than stone. You know, if you don't have access to diamond yet, I mean, iron, man, please, just craft an iron sword. Well, you kind of have to, but... I can see how some people might stick with the stone one and just make a pickaxe and then mine diamonds, but I'm telling you, man, get that iron sword. So yeah, this is the SS Chill Vibes, because that's the only kind of vibes we give off here on the channel, of course. Yeah. I mean, well. I don't know. Well, yeah, that's kind of the only place we can store. You know, my friends always come in here. If they find a little bit of this loot, I'll do like they do on Fear the Walking Dead. Take what you leave. Take what you need. Take what you need, leave what you don't. Even I hated that concept for God knows how long. And you know, we'll just put 4 diamonds in there. I think I found them. Yeah, I found those in a sand temple over there. But, yeah, this is the boat. Enchanting area, just some cooking and anvil, and I got a damaged. I got a bow that's like. Let me just clear up inventory space here. Just a waste of inventory space. Come on. Alright, there we go. Got ender chest, crafting table, and a bed. I'm just gonna set my respawn point there, actually. Alright. Yeah. And there is drown coming. yeah, Charles Cove. Charles is no longer there, so that building will probably never be touched again. I'll be honest. I won't burn it down like I would with other builds that I'm done with, but it's not gonna be the same. Who did that? Oh, I probably did that, to be honest. Dang. Oh, I don't have spruce on me. Fine. What is that oak? It's oak, isn't it? I do have oak. Oh, I have oak planks. Wait, don't I? Yeah! Nice. Alright, there we go. Bet. And... plop. Why not? Ow! That hurts. Try and show the people another project that I've been working on. Ow. I don't know how I got hurt from that, but... actually, it'll probably make it better if I just fly. There we go. Yeah! We are making a bridge, guys. And actually, there is something I'd like to show you over in that direction that I found. And it is quite insane. So this, so far, is 1,112 blocks forward. This was started on October 28th. So far over that way is, I think, 5,000 blocks. Takes a lot of cobblestone, luckily. Rounded up all of my cobblestone around the world that I had in my chests, anything. Put it in these shulker boxes. Actually, I should put these back. No, not mine right. Okay. I've had some more activity in this world too, by the way. I've had some friends join recently. They've built their homes, and I'll show them off, I guess. But yeah, I wanted to show you guys this over here. I cleared a lot of the area with TNT, and it was a task, believe me. It was a hell of a task. Like, right there? Right here. It's, I mean, it still hasn't even, probably should take all this stuff, to be honest. Because, I mean, sand is kind of in short supply sometimes. But when we get to the next crater, it's not going to be the same story of picking up everything, every single grain of sand, because it is a lot. Because I had to destroy nearly an entire mountain to get this built. Well, to the length that it is. I still have to go through... come on, guys. I still have to go through... bit of land, because I'm trying to get past 30,000 blocks. 30,000 blocks is considered the longest built bridge in Minecraft. That includes bedrock, so we're good on that. Here she is. Oh, there's a son of a bitch. Okay. Let's just keep going. He's liable to actually follow us when we get down here. And would you look at that? That, my friends, is a fossil. Yes, it is a fossil. And I gotta be careful because creepers and stuff. But yeah, this fossil was excavated on November 1st. I blew a little bit of it up with the TNT, but it is still intact mostly for where you can see that it is a fossil. Man, that's just such a cool thing I never thought I'd be able to find in Minecraft by chance. But 100% by chance, man. I did not build that there. Because, I mean, for one thing, that's just... but yeah... alright. Well, actually, most of the blocks have disappeared. That's good. Yeah, this is all a whole bunch of TNT. I mean, stacks upon stacks with different people helping me as well. So, it was quite a thing to pull off, I'll tell you that much. But it keeps going and going. Oh, God. That scared the crap out of me. That bridge keeps going and going. But, you know, I don't want to bore you with that. We'll just show you, I'll show you one of my friend's homes over here. I have two that have built homes. Well, actually, technically three. But, like, the last one of the guys that I had on here didn't finish. Or something. Oh, boy. That was almost no bueno. Okay. We good? Okay, we're good. Well, mostly. Okay. There we go. We're good now? Almost. Alright, we're good. Oh, God. That is, I'm actually gonna have to sleep in this guy's bed. Fuck. Oh, God. But now. Oh. Alright. How about now? Alright, thank you. Alright, this is Rhino's house. I don't know why he has put it on the sign, but this is Rhino's house. Maybe Rhino can join us in an episode. I don't know. I'll have to discuss with him. Creeper.
Oh, man.
You know, one of my other friends left that there, so I'm just gonna leave that there. I'll be honest. I'm just gonna leave that there. And then over here, okay, if I mess up the elytra, that's fine. But over yonder, past the prison, is a house over here. Alright, there we go. Touchdown, landing. Yeah, he's on an island. He has an end crystal sitting there, which is funny. I'd almost want to just blow it up right now, but I'm not. Alright, another boat sitting there. Yeah. What? Okay. Ding. Yeah. This is actually a pretty cool setup he has here. I like it. It's a little bit cramped in this section, but, you know. You do what you do. Why? Okay. And, he hasn't finished this section yet. But I'm sure he'll be on sometime soon to finish the rest. So, the time we have left in this episode, let's see, I'm not sure what I want to do. You know, we can just, oh yeah, let's get a bone, and let's tame that dog, and we will make a little, you know what, we'll make a little doggy house for this guy out here. I don't know if it'd fit. But, sorry that we couldn't get over to the mansion today. I know a lot of people like the mansion. Yeah. You know what? You know what? Let's do it. Let's do it. Big moment. Ta-da! Oh, let me take off the mantra. His boots. Done. Dun-dun! Dun-dun! Woo! Alright! Brand spanking new netherite armor. Alright, now we can actually take this down. Take this all down. Because this was a bit of an eyesore for a bit. We can expand our sunflower field. Alright, there we go. About 9 minutes till my next class. But that's fine. But yeah, dude. I'm hyped to have this armor finally. It's awesome. But I'm gonna try not to do any damage to it till we get to where we're going, which is the Nether in the next episode. Alright, we're still good. As long as nothing hits us or anything while we're doing this, we should be fine. Is that fish? Oh. I was about to say, is there fish in here? let's see, nether blocks. Yeah, they go here. And where are my stairs? Stairs. There we go. Well, I need to put some stuff in here anyway. There you go. Got any dirt now? And where is the sand? There we go. Sand and sandstone. It's the only thing that sucks about having this many chests. So annoying when it comes to finding simple things like stairs. There we go. Jesus. Okay. Let's take our ender chest with us. Alright, we're gonna go over to... Actually, we kind of need that armor stand back. Because I'm gonna put it over to the mansion. We're gonna head over to the mansion, actually. I like it when I go over to the mansion. Cause you guys like the mansion. No. We are gonna expand my sour. Wow. We're gonna expand my flower patch. Not by much, apparently. alright, we'll just go over there, place 8 sunflowers, and, head over to the mansion, place this armor down in front of our nether portal, and that'll be the end of this episode. Alright, trying not to damage it. Okay. I need to fill in that creeper hole. Gosh, dang it. I had sand on me, too. Alright, just gonna do that. There we go. Alright, that'll work. I don't know, I like sunflowers. Pretty cool. Do I have any flowers? I don't. I should have grabbed some. How you doing, guys? Take this route today. We'll take the Bridge of Coop. It's in honor of Coop. That's what I'm naming this bridge, the Bridge of Coop. Because Coop was our wolf pet. This is your first time on the... What? Okay. Strange. But, Coop was our wolf, and he protected that bridge, so it's only fitting that we name it after him. Okay. Go. Back to it. All right, we got it here unharmed. Oh. Okay. I wanted it to be cool putting it back on. Okay. Alright, that is gonna be the end of the episode. I want to thank you all very much for watching. If you're really enjoying this series, let me know by leaving a like and maybe even subscribing to the channel. Yeah, you never know. You might want to. And yeah, if you really, really enjoy the videos and want to be notified about them, how you doing, Rob? You can hit that notification bell and you will be on top of every video. That's a bullseye from me. So yeah, thanks so much for sticking with me today. Did some great things, saw the boat, saw some friends' houses, you know, finally got our netherite armor. Of course I zoom out and it's not on me, but yeah, we did some awesome stuff. And the next episode, we're going to have another adventure. So until next time, take care. Bye-bye.